Previously, on Murray Fraser Hall. My second year of law school was off to a great start.
We're in second year now.
Hello, McClure Moot team, your captain is here.
Things were going smoothly until I was asked to make a choice that would change my life forever.
What do you think, Jeff? Westlaw or Quick Law?
I set aside old differences.
Of course, friends. If you wouldn't mind looking at the facts, I'd really appreciate it.
And I learned that sometimes I just need to let go. I'm Jeff. Last year I got offered the opportunity of a lifetime, so I packed up my small town life and moved to the big city to risk everything for law school. With law students, you need to learn where you fit in, and you need to learn it fast. Are you litigators, like the legal assistance caseworkers?
I still need Crown disclosure.
Are you advocates, like the pro bono students?
Mommy!
Or are you never in class, like Matt Bancroft? It's sink or swim, and I guess it's time for me to start swimming at Murray Fraser Hall.
Okay, so before Jeff gets back from this budget meeting with the dean, let's talk about the proposed budget. Tom? Allie?
I don't want to say.
Say what?
The budget. It was fine, I guess. But his choice.
How could he choose Westlaw over Quick Law?
Seriously, guys. How did this happen?
John... You told him to use Quick Law, right?
Well, yeah. Of course I did.
A successful budget meeting. The dean approved. So what do you guys think?
Look, we got a lot of work to do. Let's just move on.
You're right. I took the liberty to look up all the relevant case law here. Tom, Allie.
Wow. I really like where you're going with this. Do you think you can expand on this extradition treaty stuff?
For sure. I'll get on it right away.
Yeah, this stuff is perfect. It's exactly what we need.
Maybe what we really need. As a new team captain.
How was your day?
Long. Fluker's class went over. It's 2 weeks in and I'm already behind an IP. My SLA file exploded. All this stuff.
Right. How would you work on this extradition treaty stuff? I like where you were going with it and we need more.
But I thought we could take the night off. You know, watch a movie on the couch.
Right. How would you work on this tonight?
Seriously? Isn't there someone on the team who could do this? Jeff?
Jeff's a moron. They're all morons.
Don't say that about Jeff. Jeff is such a smart guy, and he's my friend.
Whatever. Come on, baby. For me? I'm such a liar. If you had a clue what I could do to you, flames would get higher and I...
Hey, Jeff, come on in. Good to see you. But what brings you up to see your old professor? It isn't Melissa again, is it?
I just can't get a break with this McLaren Moot thing. I'm choosing the wrong database. I can't get any research done. I don't think I should be captain.
Slow down, slow down. Why don't you take a seat and just tell me all about it?
I can't get anything right. I chose Westlaw as our exclusive database. The team hates me. John practically wrote a textbook on human rights law. I mean, take a look at this. It's flawless.
Let me have a look. Well, I've got to say, Jeff, you're right about one thing. It is good.
Thanks, sir. I already knew that.
Yeah, but what I mean, Jeff, is that it's too good. Certainly too good for John. Look, I've taught just about every student in Murray Fraser Hall. And there are very few who can write about this topic this well. And John isn't one of them.
Thanks, Professor. I think I know where to go with this.
Sure you know where to go. Look, Jeff, you've got to believe in yourself. You'll make a great captain.
Thanks, sir.
Hey, Rutsu. Rutsu, do you have a second?
Can this wait, Jeff? I'm really busy.
It's important. It's about Melissa.
Okay. Don't tell anyone I told you this, especially Melissa.
I won't.
Promise me.
I promise. What's going on?
I think John is using Melissa. He knows she's super smart, so he's making her do all his mooting research.
Are you sure? How do you know this?
I heard them talking at the lockers. Look, I'm worried about her, and I know you care about her, too.
You're right. You're right, I really do. I really do.
...in town, and actually one of the games is at a junior high, and then the next one is at high school. For the most part, not quite committed to SRI.
Like probably said
point
the same thing.
Said. Cheese and crackers handy packs that you used to have when you were a kid.
Ooh, those are fun.
Isn't that like fake cheese?
It is fake cheese. Yeah.
Hey guys, do you have a second? Look, I know you're all upset with what happened with Westlaw and everything, but...
Can we please not even talk about this?
You chose Westlaw, Jeff.
Westlaw? I know. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the rest of my life. John told me to choose Westlaw and I listened to him.
Wait, John told you to go with Westlaw?
Well, yeah. I thought you all agreed.
John said he told you to go with Quicklaw.
I'm sorry I listened to him. And that explains a lot. This is all Melissa's work. Look, John doesn't know anything about human rights law. Can't we just start again? Can we try? We have to try. For the team? Yeah. I think we can. That's a good one because I love you guys. I do. I really do. So anyway, I saw Glee last night and...
Did you?
Oh,
oh
no way!
Yeah. Me too.
Never say never, right guys?
No
never
kidding.
Say never. And I'll say hey, you'll say babe.
your smile, I'll pull you closer. Spend a while just getting to know ya. But it's all gonna be...
Hey!
So listen, there's something I really need to tell you about John.
What, that he's a jerk? That he used me for research?
Well, yeah.
Don't worry about it. I figured that out. I heard you cut him from the mood team.
We did, and I'm really sorry for how things worked out. But there's an open spot now, and we could really use your help.
I don't know. There's just been so much drama in the past 2 weeks.
What's done is done. What matters is you were able to juggle 6 courses and do extra research. What do you say?
It's not the workload.
It isn't? Isn't that why you quit the mood team? Isn't it because you were worried about your grades? 6 courses, pro bono,
and... It's you, Jeff!
What?
Yeah, I realized I couldn't go through the whole year knowing I had feelings for you.
I had no idea you felt the same way.
Well, it's true. I do. Over the summer, I realized we had something really special. And now it's all messed up.
Where are we gonna go from here?
Well, I don't think I can be on the moot team right now. And I don't think I can see anybody.
I understand. Keep a spot open for you.
Please do.
Yeah.